example, there is fire that is being erupted from the sun, like coronal mass ejections. What happens is that even activities in Earth, like radio signaling, they get affected. So what we want to do is predict when such things will happen so that we can be more prepared when like events like coronal mass ejections happen.